Oh, weeds. Did you ever hear from Matt?
He sent me a contract and asked that you...
Oh.
Yeah.
I mean, I'd do it.
No, you wouldn't.
Okay.
Yeah. So that's why I set up a meeting tomorrow with Jonathan Little.
Who's that?
He's a top professional poker player, but he also knows how to make money besides poker. And he just has all these other business opportunities that he's involved with, and he's gonna teach us how to make money, like, for real.
Amazing. So we can get money and maybe free stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, girls. So you wanna make $10,000, right? Poker's only gonna get you so far. Have you ever worked? Have you ever gotten your hands dirty? No? Well, today's a new day. You're gonna get out there and scrub the capitalism machine. Do you think I'm a good poker player? I said, do you think I'm a good poker player?
Yes.
And get out there and sell my book.
I'm the only one that knows my path. Do you really think I'm gonna crash?
I am driving blindfolded.
Do you wanna buy a book? It's $30.
This is the path that I've chosen.
No?
And I believe that the road ahead is golden.
Wanna learn how to play poker? Anyone?
This is hard.
And I believe that the road ahead is golden.
Well?
We sold out.
Awesome. I'm really proud of you girls. Here's your free copy of Secrets of Professional Tournament Poker Volume 2.
But what about Sasha's $10,000 WSOP main event buy-in?
Excuse me? Do you know anything about the publishing industry? I tell you what, you can keep the glasses too.
Sweet!